Hey guys and girls, it's your Rachel there again. Today I'm going to continue the Legend of Zelda The Minish Cap. Let's go! Start! If you have any hopes of reforging the sacred blade, do as the Elder says. Go find the Earth Element. Okie dokie. Go find the Earth Element. Whatever you say. Okie dokie. Okay. You got a small key, use it to open locked doors and blocks, you can use it only in this dungeon. Okay. Whatever. There's a locked door here. See if you can find a key to open it. I already did. What did you want? Oh, what do you want? Oh, hi there. I dropped one in the water? Okay. Do you see that lever? I think you should be able to pull it. Just stand in front of it and press R to grab it, then press down to pull. Okay. Here you go. Huh? 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 Oh, okay, I can't swim. Oh! Okay, gotcha. Okay, I can't defeat them.
Wow, look at the size of the barrel. Oh, alright, right. How silly of me, it's not big, we're just small.
And now? Huh? What's this? Huh? Excuse me? Excuse me? What kind of riddle is this? Oh! Gotcha. Okay. And now? What should I do now?
What? Hey, be careful, my lad. The barrel just moved.
Ha! Okay. Got it. Well. Okay. Oh, there's a heart container. Okay, wait a minute. Okay. Let's move back. Oh, fuck. Okay. Perfect! You found a dungeon map. Check it on your map screen. Lighter rooms are ones you've visited. The blinking room is your location. Press up your up or down on the digital pad to check different floors. Wait a minute. Different floors? There are more floors! You've got to be fucking kidding me. Oh, whoa! How absolutely unfair! What we need now is something to hold down the switch. Oh, Mr. Genius is here. Absolutely priceless, this tip. Thank you. What would I have done without you?
Once you take hold of something with the R, use the digital pad to push or pull it. This is extremely important, so I hope you take pains to remember it.
Hey, look out!
Oh. Oh! You got a small key. Use it to open locked doors and blocks. You can use it only in this dungeon. Okay. Okay. Where's a locked door? We need a locked door. Huh? Holy fuckeroni. Huh? Ugh. Sure. Now there's a puzzler. I suspect there's not much more we can do here right now. Let's press on. Perhaps we can make this from another angle later on. Ugh. I suppose he's right though. Ugh, fuck it. Ugh. I was so sure! These little bullshits here. Okay. I was in this room already. Oh, come on. Can you please stop jumping? You're not making it easier for myself. Ugh, I don't have a key. Ugh. Fuck! Bullshit! What is this? Wait... Shit! Sorry. perfect. Yo! Hey, that's what you can call cool. Whoa! 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 Where do you come from? Whoa! Hey! Slime and Slimer, what is this? Oh. Finally, okay. But you can't. Wait a minute. Okay, wait a minute. You can. I know what you have to do. You have to push this one forward on here. Perfect. Oh, hi there. Is this some kind of a boss rush here? Hi there. This was some kind of a boss rush, huh? Okay, let's go. Let's go. Ooh, hi there, buddy. I don't know how this boss works. I try to guess. I have no idea how to, how this thing takes damage. Oh shit. I don't know how this thing takes damage. I have no idea. Thank you. Guys and girls, we defeated the first ever boss. You got the gas jar. Hold the button to draw things in and release it to fire them out. Set it to A or B on the item screen to use it. Okay. You got a piece of heart. Now you have two pieces. Collect two more to increase your life energy. Nice. Lovely. So. Okay. Where to go next? After I defeated this motherfucker. Fuck. And we downed. Just like that. Blop, 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 blop. Let's get up here. I really have no clue. And I'm honest with you guys and girls. Okay, maybe if I go this way. Thank you. Okay, wait a minute. This looks more complicated than thought. What's the name of the dungeon again? Dark Deepwood Shrine. Deepwood Shrine, Legend of Zelda Minish Cap. I have an idea. What if I take this one of these? I don't get it. Oh, wait a minute. I know what to do now. Fuck it. The barrel. Ah, fuck you, man. Where do you come from, huh? Tin mysterious shells. I'm not sure what they're for, but let's just hold on them for now. Another one, huh? More mysterious shells. Okay. 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 We covered this one. Woo!
Now what? Unless we find a way to travel by water, we won't be going much farther. Wanted to land on my flower, huh? Bum-de-dee-bum-de-dee-boo. My name's Achampnator, and I'm the greatest travel. Greatest traveler, I wanted to say it, then I blast myself off the screen. Bump-de-dee-bump-de-dee-boo. I've got some notifications on my side that I don't want to have. Can I reset? Yeah, probably. Okay.
Hey, look out.
Ugh. Stupid notifications. And let's get forward. Let's get loud. Let's get loud. Whoa! Got a small key! Let's get on the same way as we came. I wanted to say, don't lock me out of my way. Ah, fuck! Chopped into the water, I dummy. Okay.
Okay, I can't get up there. And I have to use a different approach. Perfect. Fuck. Messed it up. Okay, away. Huh? Wait, did I soft lock myself? No. I freaking soft locked myself? Shoot. Okay. What do I do now? Oh, I don't soft lock myself. Phew. I first was a little bit scared that I soft lock myself. Big key. ₹20. I can't progress here. That's a little sad though. Okay, let's get here. This. Awa! Ow! Okay, guys and girls, he's jumping a lot. Come on, let it be the last time, let it be the last time, please, 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 please. Yes! Yes! Bam! Yes! Victory! You got the Earth Element! The power of the Earth is the source of all living things. The Earth Element is the embodiment of that power. You got a heart container. Your life energy has increased and been replenished. Thank you, sir! Ah, we've got the Earth Element. You must go tell the Elder at once. In which direction? This one, right? You have to retrieve the Earth Element from that fiend-infested shrine? Incredible! Humans are amazing creatures. The Elder is sure to be amazed too. Okay, let's go. But where was the Elder again? Was he here? Surely, right? So, you have to found the Earth Element? You are blessed with much courage and strength for one so young. If your conviction holds strong, head to Mount Crenel. There you will find a man named Mallory. Among all the Minish, there is no one more able to repair your sword. If you ask him, I'm certain he will reforge your broken pickery blade. I shall send word to him in advance. Travel safely, you are brave, but there are many evils now in the world. Leave through this door here. It will take you out of the forest quickly. Great! Elder, we are in your debt. We shall head for Mount Crenel at once.
Green clovers and a mystical hat? Sir, would you by chance be Achamp? The one who found the earth element? Surely you are, I have heard so many tales about you. I am Bellary, researcher of antiquities. I'm also, well, a bit of an inventor. You know, you won't be able to get back to town due to all the debris. Here I have something that might come in handy. Bomb bag. And it has 10 bombs in it. Now you can blow up lots of stuff. Blowing up stuff is my favorite. Leave through this door here. It will take you out of the forest quickly. Guys and girls, next time we continue here. I'm gonna save here. And with that I say, see you in the next part video, whatever you call it. If you can like, subscribe, comment down below, comment section, ring the notification button, see ya. Yeah, Achampnator. Bye!